for ensuring that not only did he develop a whole generation of persons who have become in various respects leaders, but also that he allowed that group of people to develop ideas, to contradict him many times, to controvert his own ideas many times. And many times he gave in to those ideas, and we've seen the results of it.